Bro. That shit was so retarded, I'm about to respond in another language. What the?
Come with me.
Yes, sir. I'm ready.
Follow me.
Right. Let's go.
Regroup.
Do it.
Yes, sir. Falling in.
Get back here, squad!
Hey, yo, boss. There's some serious dynamite in the diner. You look like you could use some.
You heard me! Destroy! Move! 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 Abort, all of you! Bring it on! Come on!
Ah!
Fall back!
Get moving!
You're gonna be fine.
Try someone else.
Let's go!
Pull off some more heroics. Maybe then we'll talk.
Ah!
Get over here! Move out!
Heck yeah, let's
move!
Let's rock and roll!
Yo, man, blowing up that bridge will stop the Reds from stepping out into the other neighborhoods. But remember, you need some serious TNT if you're gonna do it right.
Get back here!
All of you!
Regroup!
Let's go, let's go!
Regroup! Come on! Fall back!
Everybody!
I'm with you.
We ain't got dope!
What are you?
Move! 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 Abort!
Do it!
On my way.
Fall back! Squad!
Right behind you!
You're taking fire!
Regroup! Go, go, go!
Yeah, go!
back here! Let's go, let's go! Aboard, squad!
It is so dumb!
You did seem like a drummer!
Hey!
This is Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. Autumn is definitely here. There is a chill in the air, but the citizens of New York are coping, thanks to the many Soviet engineers working overtime to repair the many power stations that were damaged during the recent rash of rebel attacks. Freedom Phantom, the mythical figure that has eluded our troops and orchestrated so many surprise attacks on central installations, is thought to be responsible. Earlier today, Comrade General Tatarin had this comment.
All that this Freedom Phantom character and his rabid followers are really achieving is punishing the citizens of New York with these attacks. They really must stop for the sake of the people. We simply cannot get the food and the power situation under control until we can guarantee the safety of the hardworking men and women of this administration.
Comrade Tatarin! Colonel Bulba says that the situation will only get under control once the Phantom is found and eliminated. And if this doesn't happen soon, severe measures will be taken against any collaborators and all others helping them. What are your comments on that?
We hope to resolve this in civilized way without further collateral damage. We are here to restore stability, not disrupt it. No further questions, please. Спасибо.
We will be back after a short break. Stay with us.